Let's check out what our fingers can create. Drag your finger across the screen, then watch to see what happens.